Paige, the challenger. In the black and the red, Nikki Bella, the Divas champion. This is for the title here tonight. Live on Raw.
Man.
Nikki Bella. Trying to retain the title right here. Is it enough to put Paige away in a kick out? This is what happened right after we went to commercial break. But since that point, Nikki has taken over. Paige is a bit eccentric, a bit odd. One of the reasons the Bellas claim that she'll never be a top diva here in WWE. Many, however, will beg to differ.
Argue that the Bellas are your more traditional divas.
Oh! Doesn't matter. Paige still a two-time Divas champion. Cover by Nikki. Hooks the leg and Paige kicks out.
You wouldn't want to be a Bella.
Hook?
I'm not going to touch that.
Now Nikki looking to wear Paige down. Nikki has been a very successful Divas champion. And her sister Brie has had a hand in that.
Nikki has defeated all comers. Everybody who's challenging for that title, Nikki has been a great fighting champion.
A fighting champion with a little help.
Most fighting champions have a little help. Tyson had custom auto. Nikki has Brie.
And we're heading back to USA in a moment. Oh, man.